get a storage car, right?
Yeah.
Okay. It's 38 seconds to our start.
Four knots of wind.
Yeah. Well, we've got a motor. Anybody? We're gonna go out here. We're gonna attack and go for it from here. It's ridiculous. I mean, we'll be lucky if we get there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Why wait? Well, we can't go too soon, but maybe sooner is better. 4 minutes? At least 2 minutes.
Yeah. Four minutes.
I'm gonna help the jeep around.
Okay. Work on getting them back. Well, not too far in. We're gonna have to put it up. Look there. What's happening, guys.
You know there's a tear on the bottom
now? No, I didn't. It's going to be about 5 minutes before he calls all clear.
1:40.
Watch your sail. Did
we get a pin?
It's still up there. We're clearing the pin, so we don't have that. Hey, you're gonna probably have to bring it in a little tighter now.
Pull and look nice if it's in, but you can put it out for more to catch more wind.
Hey, that's 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Which way is it going? I'll tell you as soon as the lady goes.
This is how we go through that.
Yeah. So Ron, if there were a lot more wind, it would, having the sail that far in would be actually pushing the boat over, and then it would feel like something is wrong. But because there's so little, it doesn't seem like there's anything wrong, and it's just you can let it out to get more power.
Alright, but you know what? I was also watching the end of the sail, and it was flapping once in a while, so I thought that meant I'm supposed to pull it in.
More the front again. It moves from front to back. So if the front bulges and then the back starts to curl in, that's all the way.
We're gonna go
down that way a little ways, then tack, and be ready to go across the finish line.
on you.
And across the finish line!
Bring it in. That's you, huh? Ready to bring it in hard? Somebody get cranking on it or pulling it. It doesn't matter, but you gotta do it.
Thank you.
Okay.
Away, and all of a sudden the boat had a hiccup, and the wind had a hiccup, and shot it all the way across. and Felipe tried to hold it. I'm holding like this, and I'm just walking across the whole side. I dropped Jesse's water bottle, but I thought it was hand. I'm like, oh, did I just...
Oh, yeah,
that?
Yeah, I remember that. Oh, shit.
Phil go overboard? I don't see Phil.
Hi. Hi. So
he is.
Now we have a bearing to wait for. 318, what's our heading?
I don't know.
It's
very stressful that way.
Oh, we're going exactly the right direction.
Almost.
Anybody? But yeah, Steve Buscemi is.
Is Stalin or somebody else?
No.
Is somebody Khrushchev?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Buscemi is Khrushchev.
Oh, you're kidding. You're kidding. It's Khrushchev.
Yeah. And Zhukov? General Zhukov is like the big, he's the muscle, basically. I'm a big fan of General Zhukov.
Take it off now.
Take it off now?
Under everything. Okay, take it on the other side though. Get it.
Don't they usually say, okay, good job?
Yeah.